feet. Pressure down he goes. Number 11, LeVar Arrington. You're going to hear a lot from this young.
Autry's back on second and seven. Arrington has Hughes. He gets away, but not from Snyder. Another sack. But
beautiful punt.
Scott's hit. Picked up though by the Spartans. And down at the 18th
half. The first one ending in a blocked field goal by Goins.
94. Still complete. Still good one. This one tipped and incomplete.
Half now for Snyder to lead Penn State. Third and 23. They're coming after him with Collins. Flip over the middle. Very dangerous.
Number two. Out of the shotgun. On third down and nine. The pass is thrown and dropped. The pass was right.
So far, 12 plays, two touchdowns. They work from their own 27-yard line. Taylor. We got about a yard that time. LeVar Arrington
expected him to be fine and return in the second half of the game. Going without the huddle, and Schultz will use the sideline or not. Clock will stop
on number 22. So back in their own end, they call on Autry, an immediate contact.
Aimed at the half by just 70 yards, but a lot worse than that this half as Hickman.
Stay on the ground. This is Donnell Gordon.
Even he wasn't at Penn State the last time they had a five-game November. That goes back some 73. There's never pressure that seems in this entire half, and he'll keep, he'll dive.
Through the rocket that beat Florida State, so those guys both have their own reputation.
And receivers to both sides of the field. And the blitz inside, handoff. Floyd is stacked up. Tell you what a hit. From the 26. Floyd. Chased down and dragged down.
Taylor was the defensive coordinator that day for Purdue as Jones is dragged down.
From the 7-yard line and short of the 20-yard line, Mark Burke. They had five of them played football at Penn State, and you know that Joe Paterno thinks that Miss Collins should be up for sainthood.